Officer's Choice Whiskey Maker Allied Blenders Mulls IPO. Allied Blenders Distillers Private, an Indian spirits manufacturer, is considering an initial public offering that could raise as much as $300 million next year, according to people familiar with the situation. The maker of Officer's Choice Whiskey has initiated talks with advisors and is seeking a valuation of at least $2.5 billion, the people said, asking not to be identified as the information is private. State-backed Life Insurance Corp. of India and Flipkart Online Services Private, the Indian e-commerce firm controlled by Walmart Incorporated, are among those preparing for first-time share sale. It owns 9 bottling units, 1 distilling facility, and over 20 outsourced manufacturing sites, the website shows. Alcoholic beverage consumption in India is on the rebound in the world's second most populous country as pandemic-linked curbs are eased. Consumption will expand at about 1.5 times the rate of economic growth, according to a note from UBS Group AG earlier this month. This story has been published from a wire agency feed without modifications to the text. Only the headline has been changed. Download our app now.